From the Scripps Studios, this is 10 News.
We are less than a day away until the verdict is announced on a man accused of slaughtering the McStay family in Fallbrook and burying their remains in the Mojave Desert. Good evening, I'm Vanessa Van Hefty. 10 News reporter Rena Nakano with the latest on the murder trial coming to an end tomorrow. Rena, the family, of course, has been waiting for this day for many years.
Yeah, that's right. Monday marks the end of a tragic saga, 9 years in the making. We chronicled this investigation from start to finish.
February 2010, Joseph McStay, his wife Summer, and two boys Gianni and Joey Jr. vanish from their home in Fallbrook. Joseph's best friend and business partner, Charles Chase Merritt, alert family of their disappearance and file a missing persons report. Then in November 2013, a motorcyclist finds a piece of a skull off I-15 in rural San Bernardino County. Investigators identify the bones as the four missing McStays, next to it, a sledgehammer. They're shallow graves just 20 miles from Chase Merritt's home, a turning point in the investigation. In an interview, Joseph's father was asked if he believed his son's best friend had anything to do with their deaths.
In no way do I suspect Chase. You know, I, from everything I know, I don't suspect him.
A definite no. 3 months later, a memorial paddle out in Orange County. Joseph's mother begging for answers.
Now it's like a boulder on your chest. I need those unanswered questions. I need justice.
Then in November 2014, San Bernardino County Sheriff's arrest Chase Merritt for bludgeoning the McStays to death. Stephen's father once again asked if he believed Merritt was responsible.
I still can't say yes. But I can definitely say I wonder.
A slight change in heart. More than 4 years later, on January 2019, Merritt's murder trial begins. His attorney arguing that he couldn't have murdered the family in their home.
Blood would be everywhere.
But prosecutors say there's plenty of evidence stacked against him.
The man who was claiming to be Joseph's best friend was forging checks from Joseph's business.
After a week of deliberations, the jury reaches a verdict. On Friday, the author of the McStay family page writes, quote, "Pray for peace and justice," as they wait for the verdict to come out more than 9 years later on June 10th, 2019.
And the verdict will be announced tomorrow morning at 10 o'clock at the San Bernardino County Courthouse. In San Diego County, I'm Rena Nakano.
Thank you, Rena, and we will be there tomorrow morning with our 10 News crew for that announcement at 10 a.m. We will let you know what the verdict is on our 10 News mobile app. It is free in the App Store. Just search 10 News.